Hi, my name is Alexandra Johansson. I'm from Sweden and I'm a senior at the women's swimming and diving team. I'm a social work student, so I do a lot of voluntary work, and I in particular go to detention center, the juvenile detention center, and with one of my old professors, and I've started bringing in the team for community service. Some of the challenges I face as an international student athlete is that not only do we put in so many hours of work for practice and stuff, but also the fact that I cannot just pick up the phone and call my parents to get the support that I sometimes need because of the 6-hour time change, and also because, I mean, you can't really pick up the phone and call internationally, that would be really expensive. The biggest difference from Sweden and Cleveland, actually, in particular, would be that it's so many more people. It's such a more, like, it's a bigger city here, and I sometimes don't think of how dangerous it might be, so I'm kind of oblivious to that fact. Also, how we don't dress up here. We don't go to class dressed up, and I'm so used to actually make myself look okay before I step out the front door at home. It's more casual here, yeah, definitely. First 3 years was amazing here when I realized I can actually just roll out of bed and just go to class, sometimes even wear their PJs to class, so that's kind of funny. I love that we have school sports here, because I've never been a part of a school activity before. So we only have club teams at home, so it just gives a different spirit to it. We don't have high school sports, we don't have university sport or anything. No. I emailed a bunch of coaches around the country, and I got a really good response from Wally and the other coaches at the time, and I just bonded with him and I decided to come here. We go on this collegeswimming.com and we just go into Division 1, Division 2, Division 3, it's ranked like that, and there is a list of the coaches at each college and also their email address, so you just email them and then you get response and then you get the conversation going. It's like I said before, not being able to pick up the phone and call your parents when you feel like you need it.